To remove this engine cover, you need to remove the two nuts. It's 10 millimeter. And then just lift it and pull it out.